family now. It's up to you to secure the property and stop victims from escaping. The family's way of life depends on it. Keep all doors locked and make sure all exits are closed, trapped, or guarded. Make sure to monitor crucial pieces of equipment like generators, the fuse box, and the water valve pump. The status of these items play a huge role in whether or not victims will have an easy path to escape. Make sure to collect blood from drainage buckets scattered around the map, or by attacking victims directly. Feed this newly acquired blood to Grandpa to make him stronger and more effective. The stronger he is, the more powerful his sonar ability will become. Pretty soon, he'll be finding and highlighting victims for the whole family to see. Feed Grandpa enough, and he'll give the family new abilities that can be used for the rest of the match. Remember, Grandpa is the best killer that ever was. Hunt down the victims using abilities and teamwork. Look for signs of movement and listen for noise. Pay attention to your surroundings and keep your eyes and ears open. You never know where one of those victims might be hiding. Speaking of abilities, each family member has a unique ability that can help hunt and track down victims. Careful though. Some abilities have limited quantities, while others are on a cooldown. So hunt wisely. Once you locate or find a victim, make sure you have a plan. Try to set up ambushes or catch them off guard. The direct approach isn't always the best, so use your fellow family members when possible. But once your plan unfolds and you get them within range, hit them. Then hit them again. And remember, if you do manage to successfully hit or execute a victim, take that blood to Grandpa. He's hungry and needs his strength in order to help you. Oh, don't let a single victim escape. After all, we win as a family or we lose as a family.
I mean, that seems pretty self-explanatory. Why would it pause when you're in the menus? Okay. Oh, cool. Do I just automatically get Leatherface, or how do you? Oh, no. Oh, that's how you pick characters. All right, let's see. Let's see. The Butcher of the Family, Leatherface, the Most Brutal, the Grillian, Savagery, Blood Harvest. Well, I have high endurance, but not much blood harvesting. lock it in. Oh, that's how. This looks pretty cool. That's funny. I like it enough. I'm brand new, so I got nothing special.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to patrol their property heavily armed and report any suspicious activity. Local farmer Devereaux Lattigue told local reporters that he believes it is the work of, quote, devil worshippers. Authorities have not yet responded.
See anything down here? Get up. Bro, why won't it let me? How the fuck am I supposed to get upstairs? Bro, this is so stupid. How am I supposed to get upstairs?
If Grandma was able, this would be over by now.
How are you going up the stairs? It's not letting me go up the stairs. There's some other freaking way up the damn stairs. Upstairs other than that. Ladder, since apparently I can't climb freaking ladders. I kind of feel like I can't climb ladders. It's saying there's a door there, but there's a freaking wall in the way. Okay, so if Leatherface can't climb ladders, how the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? Hey, over here, I found one in the basement! Finally, I can do something! Fuck! Went through a crack. Finally, I get to do something violent. Still don't know how to get out of the fucking basement. I don't care if that's cheating. I'm having the brightness up because I can't see shit in that basement.
County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals that are not restrained. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I see two people. I see two people upstairs. They're fiddling with something. There's a person here. Oh, no, never mind. My bad.
What are they hiding?
Look, they're back at Grandpa.
Damn it.
Hey, this thing is green. Looks like they might be underground.
Magic, we finna get away.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. Now,
Come here, bitch. Hey, she's down in the basement. Oh, no, you don't, you little meat. Hello, my darling. I just wanna be your friend. Where you going, woman? I love this. The feeling.